MeisterTask now gives you the flexibility of working with two task levels. Think of a subtask as a smaller, more specific part of a larger task or project. Just like regular tasks, you can enrich subtasks with details, such as assigning them to team members, setting due dates, and of course, marking them as completed. In the task window, you will find a list of all corresponding subtasks below the checklist. Here, you can create a new subtask. Now, when you open a subtask, you'll notice it shares many similarities with a regular task. You can also attach files, schedule it on the timeline, and edit other supplementary information. If you change your mind and want the subtask to become a standalone task, you can easily detach it to turn it into a normal task. However, please think carefully about this decision because it is currently irreversible. You can view subtasks directly within the normal task window. You can also reorder them using drag and drop. Project admins can enable the toggle in the right sidebar, so all colleagues can view the subtasks directly on the project board. Subtasks can be easily identified via the subtask icon. Parent tasks are indicated at the top. Tip 1. Subtasks break down larger tasks into smaller, more actionable, and manageable parts. Let's take a practical example. Imagine you're creating a newsletter with several colleagues. Each subtask can be assigned to a different team member and given a different deadline. This way, as a result, everyone is clear on their responsibilities and by when they need to complete them. Tip 2. Subtasks help you keep track of all the components of your project. Subtasks help us keep tabs on all the parts needed to make a big project a success, even if some of those subtasks are happening on another board. Subtasks don't have to remain in the same board as their parent task. You can easily move them to a different board. Just make sure to flick that toggle in the right sidebar to make them visible to everyone. Music